Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert .avi file to MP4 file using VLC Media Player. So let's get started. First, open VLC Media Player. Then go to Media and click on Convert/Save. And add a file you need to convert. So that click on this plus icon. I'm gonna add this AVI format file. So you can see that the type of the file is AVI file. So this is the AVI file. And click on open. Then click on convert/save. And in the settings, select convert, and in the profile, select video H.264+MP3 in bracket MP4. And then click on this edit selected profile and make sure this is in MP4/MOV. And click on save and add a destination location. Click on browse and I'm gonna save this output file in the same location of the source file. So I'm not gonna change the location. I'm just only renaming the file to final and click on save. Then click on start. Now you can see the file is converting to MP4. So after finished converting, close this VLC Media Player and you can see that final.mp4, which is the MP4 format. So that's it guys, this is the way you can convert AVI format to MP4 format using VLC Media Player. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.